Good afternoon. My name is Patrick Johnston, and I'm the managing broker and co-owner of GoDominicanLife.com, a real estate company right here in the Dominican Republic, with operations in Samaná, including Las Terrenas, and in the north coast of the Dominican Republic, including Puerto Plata, Sosúa, and Cabarete. Today, I want to focus on sharing with you our property management division and short-term rental division, which we focus on helping clients in both the regional zones, Samaná and the north coast of the Dominican Republic, for your needs for condo management, villa management, or apartment management. And we are a one-stop company that can provide all of the services that are required to ensure that your asset is protected. So let me give you some of the examples that we can take care of. Internally on our team, we can handle the day-to-day responsibilities with paying appropriate bills in this country that are reasonable for you, which would be electricity, or help you get it set up, property taxes, getting proper insurance organized for you. That's part of the administration that we can offer. We have full management experience in each of these divisions, including the next stage, which is maintenance and repair. We have a maintenance and repair department in both regions, which can cover everything from a plug toilet to repainting an apartment, or even going and doing personal shopping to ensure that certain aspects of your condo that need upgrades, new purchases of fridges, stoves, or furniture, etc. But really, what our specialty is above everything else is literally to drive revenue to your pocket. So our digital marketing team, which consists of a digital manager that drives the revenue through all the booking channels that are out there that you're aware of, including Booking.com, Airbnb, VRBO, and many, many more. We have that internally in our company to drive revenue to you. So how does it work? So property management and short-term rentals with our company is as simple as this. We charge you a success rate of 25% of the revenue that we generate to you after the online platforms are paid. Most online platforms will charge anywhere between 3% to 6% or so, depending on each of the trade platforms. But we also take direct bookings, where therefore you receive more money because you have less expense. Now, there will be people out there or companies out there that will charge from a little less than what we charge and a lot more than what we charge. But the key point of it is that we do not provide a service and then a lot of extra fees afterwards. So let me give you an example of what that means. We are paid on success only, which means we have zero standby charges. Standby charges would be things like if we didn't have a rental for you this month for some reason, we charge you a minimum of $200 a month to manage the property. That's not what we do. Others do that. We are paid only when you get paid, so therefore we need to drive revenue for your success, and therefore we share in your success that way, and it's a 25% of the revenue that goes to our company. All of our housekeeping department is internal as well, so all the cleaning, deep cleaning, pre and post cleaning of tenant arrivals and departures, we have professional people on staff to handle that as well. And then right down to accounting and transparency. Our administration manager, her name is Heidi. Heidi ensures that all of your revenue flow, you'll get a login and a password to our platform, and you'll be able to see each and every booking as it occurs every minute, every hour, every week, or every month as an ongoing invoice that you receive once a month as a printout, but you can see it as it's occurring. And also, every single repair and maintenance issue that we have, you will sign off on using a digital signature with your approval, so we don't have any questions as we get to the end of the month with surprises for you and I. I don't like surprises. The only surprise I like is that, let's call it 3 days before the end of the month, you get a giant booking, and then we share in that revenue. But we do not what I call nickel and dime our clients. Our audio and visual and marketing is included. Our drone work and photography included. So literally it comes down to this. We charge 25% of the success rate for us as a company to perform all the tasks for you. All of the cleaning is paid by the tenants, so it's not paid by you, so it's not even a worry to be concerned about. But if you order and request things to be upgraded, which are up to you, let's use the example. Let's pretend that you need a new fridge, and we have to go and get three or four different quotes, and then we have to go and pick it up, and then we have to deliver it, make sure it's installed and working and tested. That type of thing is a charge that we can predict, because you're going to accept the fee for it, meaning the cost of the fridge, and then we have a one-time 10% fee that we put on top of that service, because we have to put dedicated staff to make sure, do the shopping, get the quotes, bring it to the villa, have it tested, and then get it ready to go. But again, you're in full control over that, because you sign off on each and every expense that's associated with your property. So bottom line is this, our company has been in the property management business by, I'll use my example, 25 plus years. I owned and operated over 3,000 apartment units that I owned and I operated in Canada. So we know what property management's all about. We know what it's required. I know what clients dislike, and I am in love with transparency. So I encourage you very much to check the references that are below. The references below will include a legal reference from Canada, legal references from the Dominican Republic, a police background check for me, both provincially and from Canada, and federally from Canada, because I believe that you need all of these references to ensure that you're comfortable with the company and the team that you're hiring. Additionally, if you need more information, such as a couple of our existing clients that you would like to speak to, you just have to let me know and I can put you in contact with them and you can speak directly to them to see how we perform on their behalf. Okay? Does that sound fair? I want success. I don't want to fail, and I don't want you to set up to be failed. I want to provide transparency so that we can make money together, have a good system, and we have great references and referrals on Airbnb and all the other platforms with satisfactory and above satisfactory guest comments. Okay, so I'm Patrick Johnston, managing broker, co-owner of Go Dominican Life. We hope to serve you soon, and welcome to our company. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Johnny. I am from Halifax, Nova Scotia. I'm doing a testimonial for Go Dominican Life Property Managed Division. We purchased our villa in September of 2022, and at that time we hired the property managed division of Go Dominican Life to care for our villa, ongoing maintenance, client pickups, rental bookings, etc. And fast forward now 4 months, and we have had nothing but positive feedback from our guests, and to the extent that we have now reached a super host status on Airbnb, which apparently is a big deal. So we want to send a shout out to Patrick Johnson and the professional team at Go Dominican Life, and a special shout out to Big Mike, who most of our guests, if not all of them, rave about his service and how he takes care of them. So thanks again, and if you're looking to rent our villa, Villa Tamara, please reach out to the property managed division of Go Dominican Life. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone, from lovely Las Terrenas in the Dominican Republic. I just wanted to relate my experiences with Go Dominican Life here as a property management firm. I had some problems with other firms that didn't follow through with what they had said they would do, and I was introduced to Go Dominican Life. They've been able to get my apartment staged, add some improvements like air conditioning, do some repairs from hurricane damage for me because they have construction staff on site, property like a rental management person on site with a lot of experience and stuff, and it's been really good. The place is running well. More than 20 days in November and December, rentals are looking good. So if you're looking for a good property manager here in Las Terrenas and other parts of the Dominican Republic, I'd highly recommend that you give Go Dominican Life a call. They're a great group of people, very responsive, very professional, and I'm very satisfied with them. Thanks so much.